We have just chosen Proverbs chapter 3. Now, what you may not know, or what you may know, you probably see at times where the video cuts in and cuts out and cuts in and cuts out. Jay handles that because the guy that he is filming fumbles over his word so much, like I just did, stammers all over the place, and then gets way off the path. We want to stay on the path. So, the most famous verse from Proverbs chapter 3 tells us to trust in the Lord with all of our heart and not to lean on our own understanding. Where is it that we tend to lean on our own understanding? Jay would tell you, and he's on that side of the camera, that there are times when he leans on his own understanding. And I do the same thing, because we have wants and we have desires in our life, and God is protecting us from something. He may be protecting you from not dating the wrong person. He may be protecting you from not taking the deal that could make so much money. He may be protecting you in your job. He may be protecting you in your marriage or in your family. But at the end of the day, who is it that we trust when it comes to our understanding? Think about that. Pray about it, and we'll talk more tomorrow.